Kate Middleton shares cute Prince George birthday photos. The royal family turned out the predictable and formal photos for the 6th birthday of Prince George, heir to the throne, but his mother, Kate Middleton, also shared some fun pictures of the little giggling prince. Express shared that Prince George might be the future king, but he enjoys his birthday as much as any other first grader. The formal photos were taken by a photographer, but the more relaxed ones were taken by his mom, Duchess Kate, and they show that the little prince is missing some teeth in front. The photos were taken in the garden of their home, and Prince George is wearing a Home England football shirt. Prince George was born on July 22 in the Lindo wing of St. Mary's Hospital in 2013. Monday will be a small family gathering to celebrate the prince's actual birthday, and he will also have a party with his school friends. People magazine reported that the other photos of the prince were taken earlier, but the ones which show the heir giggling with missing teeth were taken this weekend. It was thought that the Cambridges would be away for Prince George's birthday, as they have often traveled this time of year to the Caribbean, but they have decided to stay in the UK to celebrate with family, including new cousin Archie. Things seem to be thawing between the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge and the Duke and Duchess of Sussex, as their children seem to enjoy each other's company, shared the Inquisitor. Photographs at a recent charity polo event caught Duchess Kate and Duchess Meghan with their brood tailgating in Berkshire while the children played with each other. Archie Harrison was obviously being held by his mother, but the little Cambridges kept checking on him, said an observer. Charlotte treats Meghan and Harry's son like a little doll and is always asking after him. Prince Louis stayed close to his mother, but his siblings, Prince George and Princess Charlotte, kicked a soccer ball, but still stayed close to their mother and their aunt, Meghan Markle. Princess Charlotte is said to be an excellent playmate for Prince George, as she can keep up with her older sibling. Charlotte's a bit of a tomboy and loves climbing and sports. Although Charlotte's much bossier than George, she looks up to him. They squabble over small things like toys, but the majority of the time they get along.